de gloire 2023.
C'est mon droit de naissance en Christ.
Vague de gloire 2023.
C'est mon droit de naissance.
Ainsi sera-t-il.
Dieu est merveilleux. Il a encore fait des merveilles dans la vie d'une maman. Elle veut témoigner par les écrits. Cela vient de Diakonèse Mama Guy. Elle dit, je suis là ce matin pour retourner toute la gloire au Seigneur. Pour tout ce qu'il fait dans ma famille. Et spécialement pour avoir accordé un an de plus à ses jumelles. Acclame notre Seigneur. Acclame-lui très fort. Parce que c'est lui qui accorde la restauration familiale. C'est lui qui accorde également une vie longue. Si tu es content ce matin, acclame-lui encore une fois. Acclame-lui encore une fois. Merci.
Glorify his name. Magnify his name. For all the world that has come our way. Appreciate him. Thank him for the release of his word. Worship him. Father, we thank you. We bless your holy name. Thank you for the release of your word. We bless your name. For the privilege to be in your presence. We bless your name. Thank you, Lord. In a moment, Father, by your word, visit me. By your word this morning, one more time, visit me. Make that prayer your prayer. Visit us today by your word, Lord. And let your name be glorified. Appear to each and every one of us. And at the end of the day, all the glory shall be given to you. Holy Spirit, take absolute control. Show yourself in the service one more time. In Jesus' name. Put your hands together as you comfortably take your seat in his presence. Waves of glory
2023.
Waves of glory 2023.
C'est mon droit de naissance en Christ.
And so shall it be in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Welcome to your season of divine visitation. Today is our covenant day of visit, of divine visitation. God will visit someone today. Turn to your neighbor and say, neighbor. Can you say it as you mean it? For an open mouth is an open destiny. A closed mouth is a closed destiny. Turn to your neighbor. Neighbor.
Novi.
Neighbor.
Novi.
Neighbor.
Novi.
Neighbor.
Novi.
Today.
Ege.
God will appear to me.
Mau ati duque fiao.
Neighbor.
Novi.
Neighbor.
Novi.
Today.
Ege.
God will visit me.
Mau asramko.
And my life.
Enyake.
Will never remain the same.
Makoto anu abale iwole.
If you believe it, shout.
Glory.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It is your time for visitation. Today is your day of visitation. God visited Sarah in Genesis chapter 21 and verse 1.
Genesis chapter 21 verse 1.
And changed her story. Sarah was changed. Her status changed from a barren woman. to a mother of nations.
By
to
open noji.
Today,
Ekbe.
By the visitation of God.
Toma upa mesasra kwa.
Your story shall change.
Wotinya atro, amen.
I say your story will
Bebe
change.
Bebe wotinya atro.
If somebody believes, shout, my story must change.
Do ulibe nyentinya atro. Nyentinya atro.
My story must change.
Yen signa dolatro.
My status must change.
Yen dope dolatro.
My status must change.
Yen dope dolatro.
Because today.
La bebe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Choir.
Quran.
Are you ready?
Let me talk with Nama.
Today.
Ekbe.
My story must change.
Yen signa atro.
My story must change.
Yen chinya atro.
My status must change.
Yen nonome atro.
Because God,
elabe mau,
who visited Sarah,
ikesra Sarah ko,
shall visit me.
Asra nyehako.
Our work, urban workers.
Eye
my story must change.
Yen chinya dolatro.
My story must change.
Yen chinya dolatro.
My status must change.
Yen nonome dolatro.
Because
elabe.
The same God that visited Sarah.
Mauma ikesra Sarah ko.
And change her story.
You troubled Tinya.
Shall visit me.
Asrampo. Amen.
Pastors.
Osofo.
My story must change.
Yen Tinya atro.
My story must change.
Yen Tinya atro.
My status must change.
Eye yen nonome atro.
Because.
Elabe.
The same God.
Mauma tutu.
That visited Sarah.
Ikesra Sarah ko.
And change her story.
You trouble Tinya.
Shall visit me.
Asrampo. Amen.
Church, are you ready?
De hameso kweso.
My story must change.
Yen Tinya atro.
You would have been silent.
My
story must change.
Yen Tinya atro.
My status must change.
Yen nonome atro.
Because.
Elabe.
The same God
Mauma tutu,
that visited Sarah,
ikesra Sarah ko,
shall visit me.
Asrampo.
If Amen. You believe this, can somebody shout?
Glory!
God will visit you.
Mau asrampo.
God will visit you.
Mau asrampo.
God will visit you.
Mau abasrampo.
You will not leave this service today the same way you came.
Machole solemi amabeli kele leva.
Your story must change.
Elabe wotinya atro.
God visited Elizabeth.
Mau sra Elizabeth.
And changed her story.
Betroben tinya.
God visited Sarah.
Mau sra Anako.
And changed her story.
Betroben tinya.
God visited blind Bartimaeus.
Mau sra Bartimaeus kuba
kanoko. His eyes were open. God will visit you.
Mau asrampo.
God will visit you.
Mau asrampo.
God will visit you.
Mau asrampo.
What is divine visitation all about?
Kenuke kure chipo baba sasa kwetu.
Divine visitation is simply God appearing to human.
Chipo baba sasa ni bema wa deduko fia megba.
God appearing to man.
Mau ava deduko fia beto.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God appearing to man.
Mau adeduko fia beto.
Today.
Okay.
God will appear to you.
Amen. Mau adeduko fia.
I said today God will appear to you.
Mau adeduko fia.
The same way. He appeared to Abraham.
And
changed the story of Sarah. He will appear to you. He will appear to you. He will appear to you. And when he appeared to you, that dimension of challenges that has held you down will be taken away far from you. No more challenges. Every challenge we bow in this service today. Every sickness by the appearance of God in your life shall give way.
Anamo.
Barrenness
Korodo.
Will give way.
Anamo.
Joblessness
Eye tomako.
Will give way.
Anamo.
Darkness will give way.
Anamo.
Because when God appears, his appearance is for two things. Either for judgment or for blessing. So in the camp of your enemy, it shall be for judgment. Today, God will not only appear to you,
who appeared to your enemies, who will appear to your enemies, and
it's
as he appeared to them, instant judgment
will
speak in their life. Whatever they have programmed for you,
in the Senegal,
by the appearance of God, backfire to them. That death they have programmed for you this year, for your loved ones, this moment, God is appearing to them with the spirit of death. They shall die. You'll die. That pain they have decided to inflict on you today, God will appear to them with judgment. That the same pain
programmed
against you shall go back to them. They shall feel your pain. They shall cry your cry. They shall feel your pain. They shall cry your cry. Why? Because God will appear to you. Can somebody shout?
Glory.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God is appearing to someone today. And why will God appear to you? God is appearing to us because whatever affects us affects him. Whatever affects you affects him. Your health is of a concern to him. Your marriage is of a concern to him. Your financial well-being is of a concern to him. Your destiny is of a concern to him. So you are not alone in that situation. You are not alone in that challenge. God is with you and he's fighting your battles for you. God is with you. He will visit you. He will change your story. He has not forgotten you. God has not forgotten you. God has not forgotten you. Today marks the expiring date of that affliction. Today marks the expiring date of that wish that has buffeted you. Today marks the expiring date of that sickness. If you believe it,
that
somebody shall.
Glory.
God shall visit
you. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He visits you because what affects you affects him. You are not in it alone. He will make a way for you. Wipe your tears away. No more weeping. Shut up. Because God is in your boat.
Hallelujah. Amen.
I said God is in your boat.
Glory.
Can I hear you say, my story is changing? Neighbor. Whether you believe it or not. Today. In this service, my story must change because God is visiting me.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Keys to provoking divine visitation. Keys to provoking divine visitation.
La clé pour provoquer la visitation.
Number one, kingdom service. We have heard much about this. Just now we heard it again. Kingdom service is one way to provoke Divine visitation. You want God to visit you? Plush into kingdom service. Plush into kingdom service. He said, and they shall serve me. I will bless their bread and their water. I will take away sickness. Barrenness shall be destroyed. Long life shall be your portion. Miscarriage will give way. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Whatever you do shall prosper. Kingdom service. Kingdom service. Not just serving, but serving with understanding. Doing it as unto the Lord and not as unto man. Whether there is somebody there to appreciate you or congratulate you or not, do it. Whether the pastor is there or not, do it.
Pastor Leo Melio, where?
It's between you and your God. You and your God. You and your God. God is the rewarder. Pastor is not the rewarder. God is the rewarder.
Abraham
served the angels.
And
25 years of barrenness disappear.
Pussy.
As you lay it to heart to serve God in soul winning, in kingdom advancement prayer, in choir, in usher, in sanctuary keeping, in anywhere, in any capacity, God, we appear to you. I say, God, we appear to you. God, we appear to you. There is this man that was very sick. He was already bedridden. He was on life jacket, or what do you call it? Oxygen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
They were just waiting for 24 hours for him to give up. But the wife went and recorded kingdom prayers. Recorded kingdom prayers. Came and put it in his ear. Put it in the phone and put earpiece in his ear. So in his spirit, as God, we appear to you. Any sickness that has held you down, will give way. Every calamity that has followed you and your family will disappear. Your life will change. Your story will change. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Secondly, true sacrifice. One way to provoke a divine situation, divine visitation, is true sacrifice. Every altar of sacrifice is an altar of divine visitation. Every altar of sacrifice is an altar of divine visitation. Psalms 50 verse 4.
Psalm 15 verse 4.
Gather me, all of them that have entered a covenant to me via sacrifice. In 1 Kings chapter 3.
1 Roi chapitre 3.
From verse 1.
Verse 1.
To be precise, verse 3.
Et précisément verset 3.
The Bible says Solomon loved the Lord. Walking in the statutes of his father David. Only he sacrificed. The Bible says he gave sacrifice. Verse 4. He sacrificed 1,000 rams to the Lord. As that same day, God appeared to him. God appeared to him.
Then
Solomon, tell me, you have touched my heart with your sacrifice. What do you want? What do you want? Today,
thou
that issue in your life is looking for something, just a sacrifice. What is sacrifice? Giving God something that costs you. Abraham gave Isaac.
Abraham,
the only child. It is different from any other offering. It's different from your tithe. That is why it is called sacrifice. Some of us that have visited Marabu, when you go there and label your any problem, they must ask for a sacrifice. True or false? True or false?
Bravo.
I come and see us running helter skelter. They will tell you bring green tortoise. Red gold.
Et mouton rouge.
Blue chicken.
Et poulet bleu.
And then a teeth of a crocodile.
Et crocodile badou.
What are they targeting? Your money.
Woga.
Where will you get green turtles? Hello?
Hi.
But stupidly. Ignorantly. Ask what is. We can't get this thing. How do you want? How can we get this thing? Bring your money.
Okay,
I'll get it
for you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You want God to intervene.
You
want God to appear to
you,
provoke him with your sacrifice. 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 There was a time I was very strong. Strong. Hallelujah. Went to the hospital, nothing was found. Yet I was golden chain I love so much. As I was praying, my heart kept going to that chain. I love that chain so much. I packaged that chain. I put it in an envelope. I labeled it. Sacrificial offering. For my health. Hallelujah.
Amen.
At the instant of that sacrifice, something left me
few.
And that was the end. Every altar of sacrifice is an altar of divine appearance. It's an altar of divine visitation. Solomon raised an altar of sacrifice.
Solomon lived for sacrifice.
And God appeared to him. Said Solomon, what do you want?
Solomon
said, you see, I'm better child. These people are too much for me. All I need is wisdom and understanding to rule this one. God said, wow, I have heard what you say. I will do it for you. But because you didn't ask for riches,
not
the head of your enemies, I will add to what you have asked me. I will make you the richest. I will make you the richest. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And in the time of Solomon, Solomon became the richest king in his time. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God, we appear.
To you.
I say, God, we appear to you. God, we appear to you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And next is prayer. One of the ways to provoking divine visitation is true rigorous prayer. Pray your way out. Thank God this Wednesday and Thursday, we are coming to pray our way out. And as we pray, God will visit us. As we pray, our story will change. Hallelujah.
Amen.
In Acts of the Apostles,
des apôtres.
Verse 12, chapter 12.
Chapitre 12.
From verse 1.
Verset 1.
The Bible says.
Bible a dit.
Hebron.
Jipo.
After he has put James to prison and killed him, everything, he saw that the people of Israel were happy.
So he decided
to lay his hand on Peter.
Took
Peter and locked him up.
The
Bible says, the children of God, the saints of God, gathered and started praying. God released Peter. He will not die. They will not kill him. Release Peter.
The guy.
Show that you are God.
Prove
yourself. They were praying. The Bible says. The same night. When Heron. Was to summon Peter. To summon him. That summon was to kill him. The same night. The angels appeared to Peter. Hey. Angels appeared to Peter. And immediately appeared. All the chains dropped. He was led between soldiers. With chains. But a deep sleep fell on those soldiers. As the angels and Peter came out. The Bible says, as he and the angel was going, when they come to any gate, the gate opens on its own. The gate opens on its own. I have good news for you. I have good news for you. Any shame they have used to share your blessings, to share your destiny, to share your riches, to share your children, by the appearance of God this morning, they shall drop. They shall be broken to pieces. They shall be broken to pieces. Every shame
that
have used in binding your hand,
used
in binding your leg,
that
you cannot make progress, begin to destroy right now. Begin to destroy right now. In the name of Jesus. And every gate that they have blocked again, used to block you. Every door, as you begin to go and live here, with the angels on your side, that door of finances will open. That door of healing. Open. That door of marriage.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Every door closed against you, we open.
Wow.
That door of fruitfulness, we open.
Now.
So get set. Go and start buying your baby stays. He has opened. Get set for your marriage. Go and start buying your wedding, your wedding things. Because he has happened. He has happened. He has happened. The doors of miracle job. Open. The doors of contracts. Open. The doors of promotion. Open.
Open now.
Doors of favor.
Amen.
Open.
Open now.
No more closed doors. 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 Somebody shout.
Glory.
Say the door opened on their own.
On their own.
He didn't stop there. The following morning, when they said, send for Peter. Send for Peter. And when they went, they didn't see Peter. And the Bible says, there was an outrage. Confusion. I have good news for you. As God appears to you, there will be confusion in the camp of the enemy. Confusion in the camp of the enemy. Confusion. Can somebody shout?
Glory.
He didn't stop there. divine appearances could. When God visits a man, he becomes a touch not entity. You from today, your second name is touch not. Touch not. Touch not. Say, let no man touch me. For I bear the mark of Christ on my head. From today, your second name is.
Touch not.
Your second name is.
Touch not.
Any hand that tried to touch you.
I see the said the KG
shall go paralyzed.
Amen.
The Bible said there was a confusion.
People are chaka chaka.
Where is Peter?
Tika Petro day.
Nobody could give an account.
Then
look at the gates.
What see?
That was open for Peter.
Oh yeah, go ikano fufu.
The gate has been closed again.
E.
As the door is opening for you.
Now what?
It's closing against your enemy.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And the Bible says. Those soldiers.
Soldier mawa.
Killed. In other words, the die that Peter was supposed to die, they died it on his
face.
Hey! Anyone that says, you shall not see the end of this year, will die for your
place.
We go down 6 feet.
What?
Any death they have programmed for you, back to
sender.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But you must pray.
It
was prayer that bailed Peter out. And finally, praise. We must praise him. You must praise your way out. The Bible says in 2 Chronicles chapter 20 from verse 1.
De Chronique 20 verset 1.
Three kings rose up against King Israel and King Jehoshaphat. Jehoshaphat went to the Lord.
Let's
organize praise. Organize a meeting of praise. Just praise me and leave the rest for me.
Say,
I will fight. You don't need to fight in this battle. I will fight. You shall hold your peace. And the Bible says, as I started praising God, the three kings, two of them, turned against the first one and killed that
one.
The remaining two
sized
themselves and killed themselves. Why?
Look at her.
Because as they were praising God, God appeared and laid an ambush. Every conspiracy against you and your destiny. Every conspiracy against you and your glory. Every conspiracy against your rising. Every conspiracy against your prosperity comes to an end in the name of Jesus. The three of them gathered. But they started slaughtering themselves. As they gather against you, planning evil against you, God will appear in their midst. And as
you
appear, they will start killing themselves.
They will start killing themselves.
You shall only hear story. This one died. What happened?
Look at you. Yes.
Can somebody shout?
Glory.
Your ear.
Uto.
When it comes to your life, you shall hear.
I see.
Only good news.
Nanyoko.
You shall see only good. Your ear shall not hear evil. Your eyes shall not see evil. If you believe it, jump on your feet and shout.
Glory.
Lift up your voices. Father, today, visit me. Father, today, visit me. Can you shout it? Can you shout it?
Father,
today, visit me. Father, today, visit me. Father, today, visit me. Father, today, visit me. Father, today, visit me. Father, today, visit me. Father, today, say it from the depth of your heart. Make that declaration. Make that declaration.
Thank you, Funya.
Make that declaration. Visit me. Visit me. Visit me. Change my story. 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 Change my story. You shall save a story. Change my story. You appear to Peter. You appear to me. You appear to the
Joseph.
Appear to me. You appear to Abraham. Appear to me. Visit me.
Strangbo,
change my story. Visit me.
Strangbo,
change my story. Visit me. Change my story. Visit me.
Strangbo,
change my story. Visit me.
Strangbo,
change my story. Visit me.
Strangbo,
change my story.
Are
you making that prayer? God, somebody shout.
Amen. Let the holy be.
Amen. Dance your dances.
Do it.
Dance your dances.
Do kata.
Choir.
Choral.
Dance your dances.
Do
dance your way out.
Then do we not touch
you? Let God appear to you.
Then I let me know what you're
doing. No reward.